William Penn Adair Rogers, otherwise known as Will Rogers. Legendary cowboy, actor, comedian, loved by all who knew him. But what is the real story? Will Rogers was born November 4th, 1879, and he died August 15th, 1935. It was this day, August 15th, this fateful day, that a mysterious statue appeared in the bowels of what is now RSU's Will Rogers Auditorium. The administration was not pleased by the appearance of this statue, and tried to have it removed. 13 people died as a result of this operation. No one has dared trifle with the statue since that time. Until now.
Oh, hey. Check out this freaky piece of crap.
It's a statue. What about it?
I mean, just look at the whole thing. The eyes, is the face, everything. It's just creepy.
Yeah, I know.
Man, I don't like it.
Well, who gives a crap what you like? As long as this is your campus, you don't run this place.
I realize it's not my campus, but whatever. It's the whole place is creepy, this whole place. Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Nothing. Never mind. But seriously, they really need to move this statue because it's blocking off the water fountain. I can't even freaking get a drink.
Dude, get a life. Yeah, Bob's been acting really weird lately. He's been going about some silly statue. Who gives a crap about that stupid statue? Exactly. Hang on a second, there's some creepy guy knocking on my window.
It's a dark, cold world out there.
Can I help you?
There's a time to live and a time for a man to die.
Yeah, have you seen him? Because he wasn't in his car. I've been looking for Joe all day.
Oh, shit.
Oh, thank God that was only a nightmare.
And now the full story is known. Do not taunt the statue, for the statue is not quick to forget and doesn't forgive so easily. For now, the statue is at peace, undisturbed. No one else will come to harm.